Hello everyone. So today I will be doing one of my stop motion builds of this kit. This is Lego 10233 Horizon Express. This is the new train. It just came out. However, I'm going to do something a little different here. You notice right here, it actually shows what two of the trains back-to-back look like. Now, that's apparently what the real train is supposed to look like. So, I was stupid. I have two of them. So what I'm going to try to do is build both of them at the same time. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so I just finished building the last two carriages for this kit. Horizon Express. I left the wheels off just for balance purposes because, unlike the other trains I have, this one has a funny design for... I'm actually going to take this off so I can see, hopefully. There we go. It has this central piece, which is unusual. Okay, this is going to get annoying. One thing I don't like about this train design is that it has this little cupboard area with the coffee maker on top. But this top drawer refuses to stay in. So if you tilt it anywhere on its side, that drawer will come out. So please don't mind me that I actually leave that in there. Okay, so that's the two, or actually four in this case, since as I said, I built two of them at the same time. Carriage cars for it. Now these will connect. Again, this is way too long. Like that. And then there's going to be an engine on each side. I'll bring up the engines now after I get these out of the way. Built the engine. This one, you might have noticed, as I was building one, I actually motorized one. This one's the non-motorized version. Again, top comes off so you can actually get the engine out of there fairly easily. Again, that comes off and you can get the driver out. Actually nice that they actually gave it a female driver. Now, for the motorized version, I'll put this one down. The motorized one. Do I have my remote around here? Yep, I do. So you have the IR receiver here. Battery goes there. There are actually lights that go to these here. So if I turn it on, you can at least get the wheels running by remote. And I'm going to have to turn off my light here for a second. Oh, no. You can actually see them. Good. Still. Wonder why one looks a little bit less light than the other. Might just be an illusion of the camera. But now for a size comparison, I'm going to have to set up some tracks so I can actually show them all running. But many of you might remember the Maersk train I did a while ago. There's the Maersk. Get them side by side. Line them up. Maersk train is a little bit longer. Hopefully this shows up on the video. But this one, the Horizon Express is actually bulkier. Weird considering... Ow. Oh, these are dusty. I'm going to have to dust them off. Poke it on there. Come on. No, that's in the way. But I think I'm going to set up some track first and then show them both running. Okay. Have a good day, folks.